Blockchain is a technology closely associated with cryptocurrencies. So how does it fit within a private digital business solution? In this video, we won't get into what blockchain is or how cryptocurrencies work. Instead, we'll be focusing on how blockchain technology can be used to provide extremely secure storage for important business data in your company. A blockchain app organizes data into groups called blocks. These blocks are individually secured and linked using cryptography. Blocks are stored in a special database called a distributed ledger. This ledger is considered immutable. This means that data we record in the ledger can, presumably, never be altered or tampered with. Because of its history with cryptocurrencies, blockchain is typically associated with the financial industry, but everything we just described can be applied to any type of business. Sensitive medical records, important research data, police reports, court documents, employee records, critical business data, any information we value can be stored in an immutable blockchain repository. This can be very important to a digital business because an immutable data repository can offer a genuine and reliable source of truth, more so than in most other ways we've been storing data in the past. It's like capturing business data when it's pure and true and locking that truth into a vault. If we ever want to validate the truthfulness of the data outside the vault, we look into the vault to do so. This is crucial for things like auditing and legal and regulatory purposes, but it is also important for any business data we want to preserve and protect, especially in relation to customer centricity, because it helps us retain and improve customer confidence in an era where cybersecurity threats are becoming more and more sophisticated. Adding a blockchain application to your IT enterprise is an investment because it's a distinct technology that will require time and effort to properly integrate. However, if you have critical business data and it's important for you to protect its integrity, then you can definitely consider making blockchain part of your digital enterprise. Please like this video and subscribe.